I don't know it yet, but this is the moment that I lost everything because of my gambling. You see this new car? I'm so proud of it, and it's gonna get repossessed. This is my daughter. I was gonna pay for her college education. It's not happening now. This loss is really gonna take a toll on my marriage. I knew I had a problem. I knew I shouldn't have placed that bet. Now more than ever, I know I need help.